going to sleep at night as the grower sometimes can be very difficult. You know, it's all these little things in the back of your mind that did I do this and did I do that? Well,
the best thing in my life is being able to grab that phone, quickly check it out, and be comfortable that I know the farm isn't burning down or flooding or whatever, and I can throw my phone up and actually get the sleep that I need.